taste swing like num tum. She gon' chew you up, yeah. Twerk like she from rap. Hey, don't get me wild up, up. Soldiers at a 10. Hey, look what you done done. Hey, up, now you done up, up, up like Donald Trump. Up, taste swing like num tum. She gon' chew you up, yeah. Twerk like she from rap. Hey, don't get me wild up, up. Soldiers at a 10. Hey guys, we're back with a video, and I wanted to make this short video, and tell y'all, the reason why four-wheeler videos haven't been out. I know I uploaded one yesterday, but it wasn't very long or interesting, but, I'm gonna tell y'all the reason why I haven't been uploading. But first of all, I've been to Dirt Bucks a lot. And trust me, I want to get back on my four-wheeler. But I'm grounded from it because my math grades are not the best right now. So when I get my math grades up to a passing grade, no matter if it's a 70 or higher, as long as it's higher than a 70, then I can ride it. Or as long as it's a passing grade, I can ride it. Yeah, it's right here. I still have it. Same as my dirt bike. Yep. I would ride it. And I would love to ride it, but I can't. Nathan's 350. If you watch some of my other four-wheeler videos, his 350 rear end is like, when we went to come drive up at my house, about a month ago. Sorry, I was messing with the light. But his rear end light just slipped, and so now his spoiler won't move, but I had to tow him back down to his house. His 570, he can still ride that, but like three axles are broken, so I don't know, but he still rides that anyway. Yeah, that's really why we haven't been uploading. I'm just now getting math. Maybe about a week ago I started to know it more, so hopefully my grade comes up more, and I'm trying to get my grade up so I'll be able to ride and make more videos, because a lot of y'all, I'm getting so many comments saying, like, Nicholas, where's the four-wheeler videos? And then some of y'all are like, make upload four-wheeler videos, and like, all these other videos, like, about the four-wheeler, like, I had one person comment on my YouTube video. He said, make a video about riding your four-wheeler. I'm sick of seeing you ride dirt bikes. And yeah, I know, I've noticed, I've seen a lot of stuff on my channel. And it's just the same stuff, like riding dirt bikes, going out to a track. Nothing really different is happening around here on my YouTube channel. And I want to become a better YouTuber and do different stuff to entertain y'all, because I feel like I'm letting y'all down. Because a lot of y'all rather be here for the four-wheeler than the dirt bike. And I get that. But, like, Nathan's four-wheeler's broken. We really don't have... I'm not sure. I want to do a lot of more other stuff on here. I'm trying to think. I need to start thinking more of... and be more creative. I know I just got my RC car working. I might start videos on that. I need to do more Q&As. Other videos than just dirt bike and four-wheelers and any of the other stuff, like vlogging, which I don't do that a whole lot. But I want to show y'all something I got. I got this big machete. My mom got it for me. I asked for it. I didn't want one this big, but it still does the trick. Just got today. Haven't been able to use it. But yeah, just comment down below. And tell me what I need to start making more videos on, because, like, I don't know, I want to do videos, something, like, I want to make videos of that I think of, but I want to do videos that all of you guys want to, and don't just go under comments and say, I want Foiler videos, because I'm trying to get that out for you, but, you know, I can't now, so... Just say some different stuff I can upload for you guys that you would like to see. So time will pass for until I get my floater back. So yeah, like mountain bikes, probably won't be doing that. But any other thing, like I'll probably be doing RC videos soon. And yeah, like if you want me a video of me going out there and hunting, I will. But I probably won't be doing that until a little bit later. I don't know, y'all. Just tell me some other stuff y'all want me to do, and I'll most likely do it if I can, or if I have that thing y'all want me to do. I'm trying to be a better YouTuber, but, you know. I just talked to someone on Instagram. He asked me, well, he told me he watches my YouTube videos, and when was my next video out? I said, I don't know, I think I might make one tonight, and that's what I did. So, I mean, I don't know, even like scooters, I mean, the track out there is all grassy, I need to cut all that. I can do plenty of stuff, for y'all guys that y'all'd like to see. But I need y'all to comment below on what videos y'all want to see more. So, yeah. That explains why I haven't been riding my four-wheeler. And yeah, if you do want to see some four-wheeler videos, you can go under my channel, which you probably already are, I'm not sure. Or if you're watching this video, you're basically under my channel, so yeah, you are. Just go and click my channel, or, you know, press playlist and do four-wheeler videos. And there should be some videos of me mudding with my old four-wheeler. It was off-brand piece of junk, but I didn't have this at the time, so yeah. And if there's not a whole lot in there, I know I have plenty more. Just scroll down the video, like go under videos and just scroll down and you'll find them. And you can look at videos of back when I rode my TTR 110 if you get bored of all these other videos I'm making. And yeah, so make sure you comment what you want to see more of, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you click the links to my description for my Instagram, Facebook, gaming channel, and Twitch, even though I don't use that, so I wouldn't bother. And yeah. Make sure you subscribe and get this video out. We're almost at 1,000 subscribers. We're at 600. Going on 700. But that's amazing, y'all. I remember when I was at maybe 2 subscribers, which is my gaming channel and my other channel. And now I'm at 600 and something. I don't even know. And, like, that's crazy. In less than an hour, I'm getting 23 views. It's crazy. I know that might not sound a lot, but over the week, it just gets up to 300 and 200 and 100. And sometimes it goes up to 1,000. And like my old video, when I first got my YZ, it's up to 87,000 views. If you haven't seen that, go check that out. It's awesome. I think I might get that old video and put it to my dirt bike, like put that video when I first started, and then get another video from now, my latest video, or when, like a real video where I was going fast. I might put them together for like a comparison on how slow I was to how fast I've gotten. So yeah, tell me if you want to see that. So bye.